Today, you see me as a successful model, but you have not seen my journey. I was like 9. That day was a annual day of my school. I was so excited and I told my mom that I want to be a fairy. And the moment I went on the stage, somebody commented, "Oh, Kali Pari aa gayi." And that time, like my self-confidence, my self-respect, all went zero. And my head was like just down and my eyes were full of tears. And I just said, "Some fairies are dark too." Yes, I'm dark. Yes, I am a fairy because I feel my life is magical. These are my converse and that's my story.